This is the worst scam I've ever run!
So the author is human after all.
Oh! Were you expecting some dramatic discovery?